comes to see the head.
Sedated.
So under anesthetic. The wound has been, the tumor has been removed. No. No. It's only 4 years old. And the teeth, see the teeth.
Five
years old.
Clean already.
Yeah. Ha? Open the mouth. The teeth. Yeah. They see the whiteness.
Very clean now.
The teeth. Dog is too tight.
So how often must I bring him for cleaning?
No, she do her hand cleaning lah there.
Oh.
Especially the back one.
Use
back
what?
One.
Use what to clean?
Use the facial. I mean the.
What?
The finger brush. This the one for the dog
okay
one.
Lah.
Oh, back the back teeth. Some of the back one. It's all scale already. Oh, okay. Then where's the lump on the leg? There, show them the leg.
Taken also lah.
This one is the ear one, remove.
So just apply anything or not?
The leg one, where's the leg one?
Must apply or not?
The leg one, just now you shave that one. This is from the... in front of the ear, the right ear. Okay, where's the lump? No, the back leg. Oh, here, this elbow sore.
No, must.
Wash and apply the cream now.
Wash and apply the cream.
Then got one more. The other leg. No, this back leg. Just now you saw one very bad one, the back leg there.
This one, what's this? What's this?
The pressure saw again.
Oh, so never mind
now. No, wash and apply the cream there.
Oh, wash and apply the cream. Okay, so
1, 2, 3, the other side so. The
one,
other elbow.
2, 3, 4.
No, 3 elbow so the other elbow. Mm. Okay, on the other elbow. No, turn a bit. No, turn the other way. Okay. Still sleeping.
Just
to pick up. Yeah, this one. You already got to wash it, you know.
Huh?
Wash it and then apply the cream. Got two, right? This one further up a bit, right? You know, then you wear this collar, then she won't be able to leak for at least a month.
The collar a month?
Then she won't leak. Okay, bye.